Hello, Naomi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Well, you and I today we're gonna do a fruit salad.
Wow, I love fruit salad. It's my favorite.
Wow, me too. And the flavor cook, it's really easy to make. You just have to put the fruit inside.
Wow, that seems really easy.
Yes, it is. And just as easy as that, we have our salad made. Be careful because you can have a tear break burn. It's good. It is delicious. Woo!
Delicious. What else can you cook with flavor food?
Well, with flavor food, you can cook a lot of stuff, a lot of preparation. And by the way, do you like fries?
I'm actually here.
Well, with flavor food, you can put just the fries in it, put a little bit of salt, and then like that are ready to eat. And they're really light, they're really fitness, they're no grossy. They're so delicious, they're fine. Oh, was that fry, Mike?
It was okay.
But you know what? We can also make cookies with flavor plate. We just need an egg, and we also need,
how do you say it in English?
Flour.
The flour. Just inside, put it in. We just need that, and we just wait.
Cookies.
I also love cookies. Don't you love cookies?
I love cookies.
But you know what? We can make another show. We can make hummingbirds also.
What?
Yes! You can make a hummingbird, you can make pizza, you can make pozole, kawanta, you can make everything.
Well, how can you do it if you don't have ingredients?
You just need your mind. You need your brain.
Are you planning that? Are you going to think about it?
Yes, because flavor food can make anything. You just need to pray, manifestate, and flavor food will make all the job.
Let's try it.
Let's try it. Let's put our brain in this. We have our hamburger! Flavor food made it again, y'all.
That looks like really good.
That's how magical is flavor cookie. So why are you waiting and
order now?
Yes, order now your flavor cake. It will come with anything, just the magic. Think about it.
Call now.
Bye.
How is that, Jenny?
Get out.
You have something here.
No, stop.
You're bald?
No.
Look at
that. Ay, puta madre. Pónsela otra vez.
No voy a ver. ¿Cómo que me la pones así?
Cuídate rápido.